wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best portable espresso makers. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Barsetto Tripresso is perfect for when you're short on time and space. This attractively finished unit pumps hot espresso directly into a spill-resistant cup for quick dark roasted satisfaction. Unlike most, this one sits upright on a flat base. It comes in black or white, however some pod brands will require modification, and it's not incredibly durable. At number 9, the Litchi Double Shot is one of the lightest and most compact handheld models you'll find, as well as one of the least expensive. A silicone grip adds traction and keeps the hot water insulated while you're pressing up to 50 milliliters of dark brown goodness. It stashes easily in a purse or briefcase and is made with BPA-free plastic, but thorough cleaning can be a pain. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the NutriChef handheld will reduce the physical effort needed to produce dark, crema-covered deliciousness thanks to its one-button electric operation. A USB power cable makes it easy to charge this one in your vehicle or from a portable solar panel. It brews in under 30 seconds and comes with a low-noise motor for quiet mornings. However, its output isn't as strong as some others. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for portable espresso makers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the simple yet effective Flair manual press is probably the most basic way to make a stimulating extraction. Its learning curve is even higher than a standard espresso maker, thanks to its Spartan lever and piston design, but once mastered, it makes a great shot. It's an extremely long-lasting construction that comes in a neat carrying case, but it requires a solid and flat surface. Moving up our list to number 6, the Starresso All-in-One is a low-profile way to get that necessary morning jolt of caffeine. In addition to mobile espresso, it has a pressurized filter perfect for frothing milk or cold brewing a beverage for lower acidity. It offers an easy disassembly for deep cleaning and a reliable maintenance-free design. However, it doesn't work with Nespresso or K-Cups. Halfway up our list at number 5, one of the most popular models reviewed, the Wacarco Minipresso GR is ideal for backcountry campers thanks to its ultralight design. There's an expansion water tank available that offers extra capacity to brew a cup for each member of your hiking party. The standard tank makes 50 milliliters and it boasts over 100 psi of internal pressure. This one works best when preheated. At number 4, the Bialetti Mocha Express is a decidedly traditional way to prepare high-octane drinks when you're not at home. An external heat source underneath the reservoir boils the water, automatically forcing it through the tamped, finely ground coffee above. It's less work than handheld models and comes with replacement gaskets and filters. You can use it on a stove or a campfire. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Handpresso Wild Hybrid stands apart from the crowd thanks to its high durability and consistent production. An aluminum body and sturdy long-lasting pump provide over 200 psi for deliciously bitter crema even when you're on the move. It's surprisingly close to cafe quality and claims a maximum pressure of 16 bar. There are lots of available accessories too. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for portable espresso makers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Handpresso Auto is a one-piece solution to drowsy mornings on the road. It's one of the only models that heats, pressurizes, and dispenses your beverage in one streamlined process, keeping your hands free for important tasks like safe driving. It plugs directly into a 12-volt DC outlet and takes 2 minutes from start to finish. It's by far the easiest to use. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the upgraded Wacarco Nano Presso is a small but powerful tool that, with enough elbow grease, puts out a whopping 260 psi. Its 80 milliliter capacity is a bit larger than most hand-operated units, and this particular version comes with a helpful zippered carrying case. It's ESE pod ready with the optional adapter and yields an impressive amount of crema. It's perfect for ultralight backpacking. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easybit.com. Go there now and search for Portable Espresso Makers, or simply click beneath this video.